sower went out. He filled his hands with seeds and he scattered them. Some fell on the path and the birds came and pecked them up. Others fell on the rock and did not take root in the soil, and they did not have forth ears. And others fell among the thorns. They choked the seeds and worms ate them. And others fell on good soil, and it produced good fruit. It yielded 60 per measure and 120 per measure. Whoever has ears to hear should hear.